642 feet above sea level.
Someone got another.
Scary.
These guys are nuts, okay?
It doesn't seem like the most manly way to die at 24,000 feet on a hot air balloon date with a man.
The two finally climb their way back to the table and resume their meal.
Must be the pee, though, Jeff.
Yeah, certainly.
Anastasia.
That's incredible, guys. I mean, you're up in the air and you're eating.
Let's hurry up then and eat dessert.
Fantastically.
Can you pass the asparagus hollandaise? Thanks.
And by the way, toast to the queen.
After completing their meal,
to the bloody queen, let's get out of here.
The two return to Earth as record holders.
We just grab each other and just fell off this table, and you know, suddenly 2 minutes later, you're back on the ground.
Can't you set the same record simply on an airplane?
Yes, we should have thought of that.
Meanwhile, in Thailand, two of our couples still think the wife-holding record is up for grabs.
I'm going over.
I'm going. I'm waiting.